What's your name?
My name's Kathleen Jenkins.
Hello, Kathleen. And where are you from?
I'm from Newport in South Wales.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a cleaner in a builder's merchant.
Okay. And have you brought anyone with you today?
I've brought my husband and my father. They're over there.
Brilliant. Is this the biggest audience that you've ever performed in front of?
Most definitely, yeah.
Do you feel a bit nervous?
I'm nervous, I am.
I live in a place called Newport in South Wales. The area's getting nicer, but there's not much you can do there, really. I live with my mum, my dad, and my husband.
Brilliant.
It's okay living with my parents. I'd like us to get our own place, but at the moment we don't really have the funds for that. I do like my job because it pays the bills, but I daydream about being on stage.
Kathleen started singing, she was about 2 years of age, when we was pushing around in the pram. And I well up every time I hear her sing. The ears on the back of my neck stand on end, and she makes me feel like I could fly.
I'm nervous about auditioning today. I've done the odd competitions, I've done singing in a holiday park, but nothing compares to a day like this.
I've told her she's going to have a name in lights. I can say, that's my girl. That's her. She's done it. If I could spend every penny I had to get her where she wants to go, I'd do it. And, okay, I haven't got much, but she could have it all.
Best of luck, Kathleen.
Thank you very much.
And the world was
Kathleen. David.
I just felt so emotional right from the start, and you really sang it with all your heart and soul. You've got this God-given talent, and the world needs to hear it.
Thank you.
Kathleen, I am so happy for you. I know you said you were nervous, but I think all of that added to your charm, and there's something about your story and you that I want to get to know more.
I think it's becoming rarer and rarer to find people who are genuine and who sing with heart. So thank you for auditioning for Britain's Got Talent, because you are what this show is all about.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Kathleen, I've been waiting for you all day. Someone who's just got it.
Thank you.
I love everything about you. I love the tone of your voice. I love the way you controlled the song.
Thank you. That means so much. Thank you very much.
I think you're really, really special, Kathleen.
Thank you.
I love you, Kathleen. It's a yes.
Thank you. It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Easiest yes I've given today. Four yeses. Fantastic.
She's amazing.
Well done. You've done absolutely amazing.
Thank you.
I love this girl. Great. Love her, love her, love her.
I can't believe we've got four yeses.
You were brilliant, Kathleen. We told you you'd do it.
It was the best day of my life.
I've been singing, you know, on and off like as a little child, but a couple of years back, went to an Ed Sheeran gig.
Yeah.
I saw him just standing there on the stage, just with his guitar. I just wanted to be that. I wanted to be him and do what he's doing.
But you know with him, it's all about the songs, you know that.
I mean, I write songs myself, so...
Can we hear one of your songs?
You can, yeah. I've got a song I wrote for my brother, who passed away when I was only young. And it's just a song that, you know, means everything to me, and only my mum's ever heard it, so...
Do you want to perform it?
I can do. I feel like I'm ready.
It's entirely your choice, Christian.
I feel like I'm ready to
perform.
You
sure?
Yeah.
All right, take your time.
Yeah. You good? Yeah.
I would do anything just to be 2 years old again. Imagine what we could have done. Imagine what we could have been. Making a paper plane till the sun goes down. I'll be holding your hand as you're squeezing onto mine. Hold on tight, we said never let go. Remember building castles out of old. Just to knock him down. See, it's changed now, you're not around. I'm not the same, but I hope you're proud. I wish your little face was still around, with that cheesy smile and them little chubby cheeks. Imagine all the mischief we get up to. Imagine us tag team 1 + 2. Imagine all the good, bad, sad and happy times. Imagine all the time out, naughty step crimes. Stay up late, watch TV we couldn't watch. We'd go to school, break the rules, play hopscotch and climb trees, chase bees just to act tough and fight, 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 fight over brother stuff and sneak out late, play football till the sun goes. My thunder buddy, I will keep you safe as you doze off to sleep, bed bugs and counting sheep, off to sleep night, night, baby brother sleep until we meet again. Stay safe, my friend, and I will keep you in my thoughts till the very end. My little Teletubby in the sky with a smile, my little thunder body, I will see you in a while. Let me see you like the sun on a rainy day, when the stars come out to play. Oh, oh, I miss you, and I miss you, and I want to again.
Thank you.
Ooh. Thank you for sharing that with us, Christian.
Yeah.
Nick?
Honestly, Christian, on the first song, I didn't know if I got you. And then you wrote that second song, and I was right there all the way, and you got me. So thank you for that.
Louis?
Yeah, Christian, it was a very honest audition. I think you buried your song.
Yeah, very beautiful song. Very beautiful. I like you a lot. You're very pure in what you do. It has a great charm to it.
Thank you.
You know what, Christian? It was very brave to share that song with us because it is so personal. I don't know how you did that, but I think it was important that you did do it, actually, because it told me and us who you were as an artist, and actually as a person. And you've got a real talent. I think you're great with lyrics.
Yeah.
And I like you. Louis?
Christian, I'm saying yes.
Sharon?
It's a yes from me.
Nick?
I'm so happy to say yes.
To Christian? Guess what? You got four yeses.
Oh my God. Thank you, man. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're gonna get attacked. He did great. Where's Mum and Dad? Mum, Dad, beautiful. You should be very proud.
Congratulations.
Well done, guys. Nice to meet you. Take care, kids. Nice to meet you. It was real.
Yeah.
He was real.
Yeah.
Actually, really good with lyrics.
They were so relatable and endearing.
Yeah, I agree. That would give you a number one.
I think for me, it's the song that I wrote. I'm not saying that I can write a number one. I'm not trying to toot my own horn like that. I'm just saying this particular song that I wanted to sing today, I wrote for my little sister who's 16. And she's gonna either kill me or she's gonna love it.
Okay.
Sister, I dedicate this song to you. You're the first wish I made that ever did come true. You made me smile every day, now I'm never blue. You saved my life, girl, you don't even have a clue. I know that I've left home, sometimes you feel alone. I'm just a call away, 11 digits on the phone. I love you to the bone, I wanna make it known. You will always be my baby, even when you're fully grown. Pretty little sister, wanna say I love you.
You love your little sister, don't you? Monica, You are why we make shows like this. To find people like you. To give them a break. And hopefully get better. Because I think we scratched the surface with you. I really, really do.
Thank you so much.
So I'm really happy you're here. Mel.
Killed it!
Shut up!
No, seriously, like, your tone and your versatility is just on point. You're pitch perfect, you've got a swag, you've got that husky, kind of gruff sound, but it's very controlled. All round, head to toe, voice and everything. Done.
Louis.
Honestly, Monica, I loved everything about you. Your singing, your song, your passion. I think you deserve a fantastic break.
Thank you. You're just real from the core. And it really touched me because my sister writes me poems. And she has since I was little, so I completely related to that song. And for that to be your song tells me you are super talented. You're just rough around the edges, you haven't had a break yet. But I absolutely love that song. In fact, I would download it tomorrow. Oh. I think you're fantastic.
Anyway, we're gonna vote. Louis?
Monica, you deserve this. Absolutely yes.
Thank you.
Mel?
Definite yes from me. Wow.
Cheryl?
1,000% yes. Oh my God.
You got 4 yeses.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Power to bring our neighbors home from war. They would have never missed a Christmas. Oh, no more ribbons on the door. When you trust the television, what you get is what you got. Cause when they own the information, oh, they're gonna bend it all they want.
Thank you.
Wow. Wow, look, Mom. They're standing up.
Hey, can I hug you?
Not yet. Not yet.
It was so good.
Thank you,
my God.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you.
He's had such a hard time.